questions about age and whether there is a cut-off point or an age limit on the courses. Definitely not. We don't have any age limits at all. But if you're wanting to teach in a different country, there might be some visa restrictions.
Yeah, that's true. Visa restrictions tend to go towards what the retirement age is of the country. So if the retirement age is 60, then maybe if you're over 60, you won't be able to get a visa for that country, for example.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely true in China, where their visa restrictions are between 18 and 60. Okay.